not going to go on with some holiday?
It seems to get earlier and earlier every year, but the lads have had a decent break, and we've had four sessions now, very hard sessions, and obviously first game today.
First game of five this pre-season?
Is that? Five or six. We obviously got a fantastic first game in Coventry City. Thank you to them, and also welcome to their supporters today. We then go, we've got Hemel here, got a way to have it. As I go in, and then we go Chelmsford and Norwich as well, don't we? So, yeah, it's a lot of work to be done on the training ground, which is why I'm probably there for the game to learn a little bit more this year.
What's the main thing as a football manager that you have to gain from pre-season? Is it fitness and shape?
Yeah, I just think it's in the first few weeks it's just fitness really, and thereafter you're looking at shape and organisation, and it's really the last game of the season that you really look at the result and whether it matters.
And what do you make of the chaps you've signed? You've signed Aswell Thomas from Derby Athletic, Ross Lafayette as well from the same football club, Moses Emmanuel, Kenny Davis from Bournemouth, Simon Walton as well from the Rising. Are you pleased with the signings?
Yeah, very much so. I think we've lost. We expected to lose, obviously, Rory Deacon, who was fabulous for us. Great to see Max Biarnu get his move to Coventry as well. Betsy Gomez, obviously, was disappointing to go to Barrow. And obviously Ben Jefford, so we've got four, we've got five.
Pleased with what you've brought in?
Experience, good National League players, still very hungry to do well. And as I said, we did our business early, we targeted those players in probably February, March.
Just a quick look ahead, the fixtures have come out, Leighton Orient on Saturday, August the 8th, here live on the television as well.
Yeah, it couldn't be any better than that, could it? You know, we were all hoping to get all in the first game. We think that they're going to travel in huge numbers as well. And then to get chosen for the first live game, I think that's a compliment to us for what we did last year in the FA Cup. And the fact that obviously Orient are a massive club in this division. But you know, you look at our opening week at Orient, away to Italy, who are one of the biggest spenders in this league. And then you've got Tranmere Rovers away. So it just, again, gives you that exciting feeling about it, and it just makes it so real that you're in such a good league.
Thanks, Paul.